Man, you can't even live in one of these and just travel all over the world.
Yeah, I have one.